Well, the beauty of what the Woosters do, like with Hamlet a couple years back and with the O'Neill plays, is this treatment of it and this kind of avant-garde presentation makes the language and the narrative clearer, in my opinion. Like, it's actually more, it's more understandable than if you saw a conventional staging of a play where you just had actors sort of trying to really embody the characters, you know what I mean?
Yeah, because you get lost in the business, the stage business and stuff, or it's
this production?
In a naturalistic production.
Yeah, in a naturalistic production, you get caught up in the desire to create this confectionery, fabricated world that we're all supposed to sit there and resist the temptation to change the channel, you know what I mean? Like, we think we're really watching something literal. Theater is never that, right? Theater is never a literal experience. You're not really sitting there watching people in New York or in an apartment in it. It's all bullshit. Like, that's the beauty of the Woosters, and that's the meaning of this type of work, I think, is, hey everyone, look, we're all sitting in a fucking room together. This is really happening with real actors on stage. But the magic or the trick is, can you still get the narrative? Can you still get what Pinter was working on?
And did you?
Yeah, absolutely.
Good.
More so than if some, you know, LA shit fuck little theater was trying to do a literal production of it, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
By doing this very conscious staging of the play, it creates the separation between the actors and the narrative, so you really hear the language more. Obviously, I mean, the diction of the language is treated with incredible precision. The stage directions are read, which, you know, makes you understand the meaning of this having been written by some guy, in this case Harold Pinter, sitting at a desk actually considering these words and actually doing it. And that's something about the way this staging works. You know what it is? You hear it, I think, and I could be wrong, this is just me, you hear it the way Pinter heard it in his head.
Huh.
Right? Even though it's not the British accent, and even though it's, you hear him sitting there thinking about the way the rhythm will work, or the way this actor will say it. And simultaneously, you also get the narrative, and you get the menace, and the, you know, all that stuff.
Great.
That's my dissertation.
Oh, that's great. Well, thank you for
thank you.
Answering. What's your name?
I'm Chris Kelly.
Chris Kelly.
Yes.
I'm Enver.
What's it?
Enver.
Enver.
Yeah.
That's a very cool name. And you are?
I'm Erin.
Erin.
Yeah.
Nice. That's a cool name, too.
Thank you.